He's definitely running top to farm it. I can smell him all the way over here. Drown them all! Gotta QSS that? No! My face when sapling hunts me! Alright, so Sivir's spell shield basically works the way that Anivia's stun is like, you know, it procs once and then it procs again. So if you proc it at the very end, you can hit Sivir through her spell shield, so it's only the last proc that's a stun that actually hits her. And that's basically what I did, because I'm an Anivia god.